Well, I didn't grow up thinking I was going to be a land use lawyer, or any kind of lawyer, actually. In fact, it wasn't even until after law school that I first got interested in land use law. I was clerking for a Commonwealth Court judge, and some of the appeals that they hear are zoning and land use appeals from municipal bodies. And I took a look at some of the briefs, didn't think I was going to find it interesting at all. I thought, oh, just stale municipal regulations from some random town in Pennsylvania. And then you actually get into the case and you read the briefs and you read the background, and it sounds kind of corny, but that's when I sort of put it together that, to me at least, land use law is, you know, it's about land, but it's also about the people who own it. It's about what they want to do with it. There's family history and legacy and, you know, real stakes for people. You read about an adult man on the autism spectrum who his parents want to help him live in a small house behind their house on the same property. You learn about people who, you know, need to alter their house to adjust for age or infirmity. And there's just a lot of real human stories there that make it a lot more about just the, you know, the regulations on the page, or how far you can have your house set back, or maximum area size. It's a lot goes into it that you wouldn't necessarily think at first blush, and that's where I think I first decided that this is something that I would really like to be involved in.